Welcome to this presentation about birch trees. The first thing I state is that this presentation has a very boring theme. Oh blast. Let's move on from title slides as they are foolish and boring. The first slide of this birch tree presentation is about buses. I have concluded that buses are fools. The reason that buses are fools is that they are never on time and are always at least 5 minutes late. How annoying. Another reason is that buses have many negative effects which are listed here. This means that buses are a very effective location for the multiplication of bacteria, meaning there is a likely chance that a person would catch a deadly disease from using a bus. Buses are also foolish as they are not PCS. This means they are not exciting and very general as PCS are non-general. I think all buses should be reused as storage for old PCS that would otherwise be wasted. The next slide is about trees. I like trees. However, unfortunately, I have a distaste to birch trees. The reason I dislike birch trees is that they are incredibly ugly and not very aesthetically pleasing. I have an attraction to oak trees, however, as they are very attractive. How similar to Fuli. I also have an attraction to both large and small spruce trees as they are attractive and also incredibly easy to harvest. How efficient and resource profitable. Depot is unfortunately a fool as he built his porch out of birch logs. What a fish. This slide is on Howdapesk. Howdapesk started off as a birch sapling. It was renamed to Howdapesk. What a waste of an experience level. The sapling was used to slay MacGy 3135 many times, even though MacGy 3135 had an overpowered sword. This is because MacGy 3135 cannot use a sword as he just spams it aimlessly. What a fool. Sarja plated the tree in the foolish end. However, this was foolish as it was right in the middle. This means the tree was in danger of complete obliteration and Sarja is a fool. The tree was removed to prevent its death and its children were taken to create a mega Howdapesk empire of birch. The next slide is about RGB. I have concluded that RGB is excellent. This is because it is good for ambient lighting as it looks excellent. I have also concluded it looks excellent in PCS. How non-general. An exception to this is the G-Skill RAM that is used by every single PC-orientated media figure at least 5 times and I am sick of seeing it. I have also concluded that RGB is not all good. This is because it is a terrible idea when implemented on keyboards. This is due to the fact that when typing, having RGB on a keyboard is incredibly distracting from the content on the screen. How frustrating. This slide is about net neutrality. I have concluded that Arjit Pahahahahahahaha is a fool. This is because people are fools. This is also because he brutally murdered net neutrality. This means he is a very large fish. This also means I have hypothesizes that he possesses a birch tree farm. This is because birch tree farms are actually fish and I have previously concluded that he is a fish. After he has removed net neutrality, he will block all oak biased media from the internet and charge 164 iron blocks to view it. Once this is done, he will create an army of birch defenders by using ISPs to promote birch biased content. The next part of this presentation is about this presentation. This presentation has got 7.8 out of 10. The reason it got this rating is that it contains too much birch. For this figure to be fixed and become 10, I need to say oak 10 times. Oak, 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 oak. How excellent, the presentation now has a rating of 10. Unfortunately, the Birchwood followers are now extremely angry. How foolish. The FCC and its ISPs will now unfortunately block this presentation worldwide. Oh ballast. The Birchwood army headed by Arjit Pahahahahab and run by Depot is about to burn down this presentation. This is because they have reviewed it and have concluded that it contains too much oak. How depressing. I would burn down Dipper's birch empire, but unfortunately in Dipman land Dipper uses water flows to immediately put out any fires started close to his birch trees. I have unfortunately not done this to the presentation, so it's about to burn down. This presentation is now ruined. All the oak has been obliterated is means the background of this presentation is a birchwood background that make the text unreadable no matter what color it is. This means that the oak wood army has been taken over by the birchwood army. The oak wood will never be saved as all the oak wood saplings will be burned. In replacement, birchwood will occupy the space once taken by oak wood. The remaining oak wood trees will be replaced by birchwood trees. Oh bother. This is the end of the oak wood. It has all been defeated by Arjit Pahahahaha and his Birchwood Logs army. The next slide was promoted by the FCC and its Birch Bias. It depicts the destruction of an oak wood forest. The foolish end. Sorry for the tragic conclusion.